I just remember reading his letters to fans in the comics. Mm-hmm. He would write a little note, and it would appear every month. And I remember how inclusive it felt. I remember that he would call us all true believers. It's not a top-down Mount Olympus sort of statement. It is a, we're in this together, we're all in the same club. And here is Stan, who's saying Excelsior, and telling us that even though we were little dorks who pored over these drawings, that there was nothing to be ashamed of, that it was cool and exciting.
Stan was always so inspiring to Underdogs. The message that I always got from him was like, you feel different, you can still do great things.
I think that more than anything speaks to the legacy of what he wrote.